Hey 4-H'ers, it's October. Here's the scoop for this month. Our team council is continuing with our 4-H community clubs. Our focus in October is on technology. We'll be building robots, doing some geocaching, and video production. October 11th happens to be National Youth Science Day, so we'll be working on the EcoBot Challenge. Learn more about that below. Our 4-H'er for the month of September was none other than Sierra Parkinson. Thank you, Sierra, for all your help with our community clubs. Come in to get your $10 in 4-H service bucks and your t-shirt. Portfolios are due this Friday at 4 o'clock in the extension office. Don't be late. Last but not least is the 4-H Awards Night, October 29th. We're having a pancake dinner at Staley Farm, and the first 150 people that register will get a free corn maze ticket. I hope you'll plan on coming. Have a great October.